I will resign as CEO as soon as I find someone foolish enough to take the job. After that, I will just run the software AMD servers teams," Elon Musk said in the Twitter today.